I did not want to upload the parts about removing my comment likes and dislikes on the Google activity pages, and the reason for that was not just because they were the people, instead, because the videos weren't that good, and in one of them, my iPad actually fell over onto the keyboard, and I think that this is not a good thing. So, as a result, I just decided to remove the whole thing.